is located in Nuwara Eliya, close to Ashok Vatika in Sri Lanka. With reference to the Ramayana proof of Sri Lanka, it is believed that Devi Sita was kept captive by King Ravan at this site. There is a stream of water named Sita River by the side of the temple which served Devi Sita during her prison days. A century ago, three idols of Lord Ram, Devi Sita and Lakshmanji were discovered from the river. Now, there is a temple for them. The idols are nearly 3000 years old. There is an imprint of Lord Hanuman's foot on the stone behind the temple on the banks of River Sita. It is said that in search of Mata Sita, Lord Hanuman jumped on Ashoka tree under which she was sitting. Devotees get to see the marks of his foot even today. The speciality of Ashok Vatika is its black soil, which looks like ash, as Lord Hanuman sat on fire in Ashok Vatika. There is a thick forest behind the Sita Amma temple, but nobody goes there. One look at the forest invoked Bhav in us, which is actually Ashok Vatika, sanctified by the presence of Sita Mata. The temple is really mesmerizing with its natural beauty. Ashoka trees are found only in this area of Sri Lanka and nowhere else.